This is another program made in BASIC for the TRS-80MC10 by me, Jim Gary. It's basically a variation of the idea of Bejeweled, written in BASIC. So it's not as fast as the original program, but you're basically trying to select groups of three of the different kinds of jewel shapes in a row by moving them one space, if you can, to line up three objects, and then those objects disappear and new jewels fall down in their place.